Hello viewers, how are you all? I think you are fine. Today in this tutorial we will learn how to change the title or author's name of a file. Okay, let's start. Go to any drive and select any file. Suppose I am selecting this one, and in the preview bar it is showing what is the title and author's name. Here, first term exam 2019, its title is question and author's name Jason. If I like to change this, how can I do it? Just right click on the file and go to properties and go to detail tab. Here double click on the title. I am changing the title question 2019. Okay, now I am going to author's name. Here I can change the previous author's name, or I can add more author's name. Here I am changing the author's name. If you have the author's name in your PC, it will show here. You can click it or you can write on it from your keyboard. I am clicking here, and after that I have to click apply, then OK. See here, this is the file. The title has been changed and the author's name has been changed. In this way, any type of file you can change except summons. I am going to other file. Its extension is .jpg. That is picture file. There is no title, author's name, add an author. There is no author's name. So I can add the title and author's name here. For doing this, I am right clicking on the file and going to properties and going to detail tab, and here I am giving the title. I am giving the title foreign girl, and here author's name. Just click on it and write the name. I am giving the author's name Samuel. Okay, then apply and okay. See here, the file's title has been foreign girl and author's name has been Samuel. That we have already sensed. Okay, if I like to add some other author's name here, how I will do it? See here, right click on it, go to properties and go to details tab, and here see title name digital success in English, author's name Mr. Sharbin. Then I am adding author's name Samuel Islam. See here the sense. Author's name Mr. Sharbin and Samuel Islam, and title digital success in English. In this way, in most of the cases, you can change the title's name, author's name and others instantly. Thank you very much.